These teams set to collide in an elimination tag match where you have to take out a punch. Back elbow. Step up for the impressive leg sweep.
Nicely done. The Rock showing what makes him the people's champ.
Placing them into the corner. I had that well scouted.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. Into the DDT.
I don't know if Umaga can withstand much more of this.
Umaga has to find a way to turn things around.
Whip back into the ring.
From that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other
watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification.
Official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Bad Bunny.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of... The bell is rung, and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be...
Check out the power of T-Bump.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, T-Bar.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No. Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
To Nash. Attacking the arm.
That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects.
Ooh, a little shove.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict
the... Oh, the bear hug, and a way to get out of it is being on display right here. This is gonna hurt. Stop right to the gut.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Nasty stomp of the arm.
Just caught flush.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
DDT.
He's lost some of his win now. In triple threats, the damage comes twice as fast. He knew that.
And that'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Tana Nick Tornado.
As exciting a triple threat match. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Cena's in trouble.
And he'll leave the ring for...
And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with his hold.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Two-handed chokeslam.
Brought out of ringside and back to the mat. And what's he looking for here?
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
John Cena.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
What an impressive performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
Cena has him out!
Hogan has been eliminated.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now. Ooh, top with the suplex.
Ooh, punch. Nasty. He's tagging out. For a submission here.
That's it. A competitor has been eliminated. Oof.
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
There's the switch. John Cena's in.
There's,
he was elusive there.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Scissors kick!
John Cena has been eliminated.
Eric Bischoff has been eliminated.
I think we know what Nash is thinking here.
Whoa, a competitor has Nash been eliminated. Oh, Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
Mode. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
That's your winner, folks. Outlasting all other superstars. Iron Man match underway, a match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar. Ridge with the explosion.
Holland might just have it. Ridge Holland. Another grit by Ridge Holland. Is it enough to overcome? Ridge Holland. Down with Northern grit.
Big opening for Holland to take this.
Dodges out of the way. The arms.
Neck breaker. Look at Ridge. His lights are out. Hooking them up. Double underhook neck breaker.
Has Damon settled this? Got the arms.
Double underhook neck breaker.
How much more can they endure?
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach.
Shoulder tackle.
Producing a trampling. From the ring all the way to the floor.
Weapon.
He's absorbing some tough hits now. Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Rich Holland with that fighting Yorkshire grit, just taunting his foe.
Beautiful suplex.
Oh, man. He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Oh, man. Nice scoop slam.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Carry position. Fireman's carry to Rolling Hills.
Damon has got the target acquired.
Hooking them up.
Neckbreaker.
It's all Kemp's for the taking.
The look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
Oh, elbow drop. Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Just deadlifting right there. The power.
Superhuman.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
An elusive Kemp there.
Connected with a sharp elbow.
We continue to see incredible perseverance.
High risk.
And another fake elbow drop.
Here is your winner, Damon Kemp.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
The wherewithal is...
Tag team rules here with Ludwig Kaiser, Gunther, and Giovanni Vinci. And they'll have their... Ludwig Kaiser...
has been eliminated.
Butch?
Ludwig.
Sheamus has been eliminated.
Ludwig.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. Gunther, Giovanni Vinci, and Ludwig Kaiser.
The ring is packed as this eight-way match gets started here. There will be seven.
Leviathan has him.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh, sit out slam. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on him.
Uh-oh.
And he's able to fight Leviathan off.
Heading back to the ring. Shoots the half.
Demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what would.
Look at the size of Leviathan and watch the power of this city.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Leviathan has him on Dream Street. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this. Sending a chilling message to his opponent.
This is not where Edge wants to be.
As the open clothesline delivered, stepping through, holding on. They are just trying to punish their opponent right now. Full control.
Edge predicted that one.
Yeah. What a counter by Edge.
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Edge!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee.
God, shove a leg drop.
To the leg. Ooh, bullseye. Ooh, kick right to the gut. Oh, there's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Double big back body drop.
Putting up a united front as this match continues.
Ooh. Uh-oh. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
DDT.
Draped across the top rope. Clubbing forearm.
Jim the Anvil Knight. That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners, Bret Hart and Jim Neidhart.
Of showing by this tag team. All right, here we go. This is a no disqualification match. Anything goes from here on out.
Weapons, outside interference, use of excessive force.
Eric! Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner.
Seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute